Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
King, the odds may be too overwhelming in this one.
Oh, you can say that again. Nothing is more difficult than a handicap match.
We'll see if superior numbers is enough to ensure the win here.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Look out. There's a target on that back. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point?
He's got his eyes set on his chest. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. A strike out of nowhere. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
That's how you make an impact.
Right on the kidneys. What's he gonna do? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Oh, what a shot!
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
Starting to stagger a bit.
He's up against an almost unwinnable battle here in this handicap match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really...
And he escapes the hold.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
The human skull wasn't meant for this kind of punishment.
Oh, and he knocks him down with a tackle.
And he makes the tag.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. John Cena being pressed hard.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
And he gets out of the way.
Clearly on a mission here.
Message delivered.
Fly out.
And now his partner comes in. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
John Cena with the offense. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Oh, John Cena! John Cena!
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Well, he's seen worse.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by John Cena.
I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast.
Oh. gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Now bringing in his partner.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. At this point, you have
shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it. Just getting worn out.
He's starting to feel it here.
He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Nice dodge there.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Oh, wow. That is manhandling another human being. Are dropping someone like yesterday's garbage.
Looks like another check in the win column. The toll from this match is really starting to show.
He's got the shoulders down for it.
This could be it.
And he makes the tag.
We got a cover.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Oh my, John Cena.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What?
There's no coming back from that.
Wait!
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not this!
What an insane move by John Cena.
You can bet his opponent is really hurting now.
John Cena is going to have to improvise to get this turned around.
This could very well be the beginning of the end for him here in this handicap match.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape, right?
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
John Cena's physical strength knows no bounds, but this battle-tested warrior is also an expert in entering the mind of an opponent.
We know what this is.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Moments like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Boy, he just got laid out. For the pin and the win.
It's been a wild road to SummerSlam, and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
He's wearing down the midsection.
And now, John.
Cena pushing forward. John Cena gets to, and the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, King.
What a devastating shot to the top of the skull.
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. It all started in 1988 when SummerSlam emanated from New York City. The main event for that inaugural event, the Mega Powers versus the Mega Bucks. You don't see that move every day. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. Great offense by John Cena. This handicap match isn't even close to fair. There's no way anybody could overcome these odds. I don't care who you are.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. You must pay extra close attention. Cena's in trouble now.
Cena's in trouble.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. What a move. Now, a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
What a scene. John Cena's rarely taken.
He may get the three count right there.
It'll be close.
Two, three. Here's your handicap match winner.